Thank you. polycystic kidney, some of other thrombocytopenic disorders like beta thalassemia, leukopenia, spinal muscular dystrophy, hemangioendothelioma, cystic fibrosis. These type of disorders are coming to the parents to the children. That's why it's important that we have to ask the family if you want to know that the genetic problem or this will cause this kind of problems or their family or not. Next is medical history or off history. In teenage, date of onset of menstruation, date of last menstruation, amount of blood